Hello guys, welcome back to Need for Speed Rivals. This is Blackshirttim here. I just completed part 3 of Ignition, well, Speed List 3. And let's see what we got. Nice. Chapter 2, The Beast Has Awoken.
Underground racers have traditionally maintained a low profile in Redview County, but since a video of a racer outrunning a cop went viral last night, dozens of other racers have begun posting their videos as well. The district attorney has been very vocal on the subject, stating that law enforcement agencies will be investigating all street racing videos, and anyone they identify will be prosecuted to the fullest extent of the law.
They say Stockholm Syndrome is when victims begin to identify with their captors. When you begin to accept and even love the very people who oppress and abuse you. We are born free. Resisting authority, daring to climb, to run, to defy the status quo. But then one day, we break.
Bruise knuckle time.
The reality show continues. Driving, breaking free.
Bruise knuckle time.
The reality show continues.
Bruise knuckle time.
We're gonna do the race. Alright, there's no way we can afford anything else. Let's go race mode. Easy Lagoon Trail. Did I seriously get a silver with the Corvette Stingray? Corvette Stingray's vehicle is really good, actually. The Stallion. Eastwood. Literally nothing down here. Except for this. Laguna Rise. Alright, we're going Laguna Rise. Keep going. I hit him, and I gave him a humongous speed boost. Not good. Oh, that's a double hit. Oh, that hurt. the silver. They didn't say you needed the gold. Give them props on recovery, I'll say that. Where'd everyone go? There's nothing on the map. Oh, hello. Where was everyone? Good luck. Racer left the race. Well, let's just say he got destroyed. Property, the easier it is for them to spy. Yeah, we escaped. I'm messing with my tablet. Alright guys, thank you for watching. I'm gonna stop it right here. So thank you guys for watching, and as always, I will see you guys in the next video.